Just about to get kind of irated a little bit. It's like 60 degrees out right now, December 15th, and wanted to go for a little ride. Got it off the stand, start pushing out here, grab the front brake, and there's nothing. So I'm like, what in the heck? Right here, messed around bleeding it for like 20 minutes, couldn't get any pressure to build. Finally, I text my cousin, he's got KTM, he's had lots of them, and said, is there anything I'm missing here? He said, take the hose off at the front caliper. So I did that. He said, basically let fluid run out till you have a steady stream. Did that, and then I also pushed the piston all the way in on the caliper to force any air out of there. And then as soon as I put everything back together, it started building pressure, and you know, of course, after I was hitting the bleeder screw and doing that. But I've got front brakes again, so let's go for a rip.
I just took a slow practice lap and bent my shifter, wiped out some mud, and that's the second time that that shifter has got caught. So I don't know what it is about KTMs, or if these bars are shorter than normal or what, but I shouldn't be able to bend a shifter that easy. I did that in the first race that I did on this bike too, to the point where I couldn't even use it. And right now it's annoying as crap, but at least I can still ride a little bit. So I gotta order another shifter already.
Ooh. I
part is remembering where to go.
Mm-hmm.
upload a new little calf the other day. This one right here with the patch on her face belongs to this one right here with the patch on her face. See how skinny she is. She's about a week nursing. Enough for today. I'm kind of tired. Thanks for watching, guys. See you on the next one.